What's up, everybody? We're taking a break from gaming videos to bring you another awesome find. I was at the pawn shop the other day, and I found this perfectly working Nintendo 64. And it's a little bit dirty, not too bad. I'm going to plan on cleaning this up a little bit. Still got the memory card in there. And it comes with one controller, which I don't like this tutti frutti looking controller. I wish it was the original controller, the original gray. But I'll take it, and I love the original gray console. I don't like the colorful ones. I prefer these ones. And it came with two games here. We've got Star Wars Episode I Racer and the classic Super Smash Brothers. So that's pretty awesome. So just figured I would bring you that quick video. So we will be doing some 64 gaming on the channel in the future. So stay tuned and thanks for watching.